Part 1. White Clouds. Blue Sea Moon. The Goddess's Rite of Rebirth. As the sun grows stronger and the nights grow ever shorter, the Blue Sea Star returns to the sky once more. Believed to be the goddess's home, her followers look to the star and commence celebrations of her rebirth. On the grounds of Garrig Mach Monastery, a grand ceremony is held in honor of this much-anticipated event. Every true follower of the Church of Saros is sure to be in attendance.
Thanks.
Our mission this month is to patrol and set up defenses to stop the assassin.
I wonder if an assassination attempt is truly the goal of our enemy.
You must sense that something's off about all. A barely concealed secret message, trying to distract us from whatever's really going on. Sloppy, to say the least. And while everyone is out searching for a phantom assassin, they'll be free to accomplish their true goal with ease.
The monastery houses many valuable weapons. Perhaps that is their aim?
I hear the monastery has a treasure vault, too. Seems like the sort of place a foe would like some alone time in.
Garrig Mach is immense. And not just above ground, but below as well. Perhaps their aim...
It seems to me that we should search the monastery for a clue as to what the enemy might be at.
Of course, we must never underestimate the need for preparedness.
A secret meeting, Professor? Oh, we haven't been introduced. I am Shamir.
Shamir is one of the Knights of Saros, and this young man is...
I work for Lady Rhea, and I'm Shamir's apprentice. Oh, the name's Cyril. Yep, I help Lady Rhea with all kinds of stuff. I've got to protect Lady Rhea, so that's why I've got to learn all I can from Shamir.
Cyril adores Rhea. That aside, if you need anything, ask.
Vamos a hacer Ferdinand la prueba del examen para soldado.
A true noble never fails.
Vale, ya son tres. Vamos a hacer la prueba 2. Exploración. Vamos a hacer exploración, pero vamos a guardar. Vamos a ver dónde está Edelgar, a ver qué nos cuenta lo de esto del enemigo. Tenemos que investigar el monasterio referente a dónde se podía encontrar el El problema este. Cosita de té. Hay que estar Delgar.
Enemy's true target. What could it be? The monastery has been around for nearly a millennium. It's only logical that there are secrets here. We'd better investigate. Would you mind asking around and seeing what you can dig up? Once you've uncovered some leads, we'll regroup. I have a favor to ask.
Ay. Sí, sí, aceptamos, claro.
People die in every battle, and it can be by sword or spear or magic, but depending on who died, it's different. I hope nothing bad happens this month.
A la mujer no ocurrirá nada malo.
I bet the enemy is using this assassination nonsense just to sneak in and raid the pantry. What do you think, Professor? Oh, I'm right, all right. My animal instinct is telling me that the enemy is after our best meat.
Voy a comprar otra camisa, ¿no? Está un poco... No me interesa reclutar a Rafael. Aquí, pluma de búho. Vamos a Gilla.
Did you know that on the last day of the rite, the monastery is open to the... It's kind of fun. It makes the place feel like a fest.
No classes on a festival day. I thought I'd get to spend all day relaxing in the company of some lovely lady. Hey, Professor, I know there's talk of an assassination attempt, but do you really think they'll do it on the day of the rite of re- I feel like security would be looser some other time. Is there some reason why it has to happen on that day?
Hombre, es el día que más distracción puede haber. Aquí está Petra.
In Bridget, assassinations are many. I have also been the targeted, back in the past. The Goddess Tower has an entrance of narrowness. That is most good.
Muy bien, Petra. Cuartel de caballerizas. Ahí está Dimitri. Vamos a hablar un poquillo con Dimitri, a ver qué nos cuenta. Caspar.
I figured it out, Professor. The enemy must be targeting Lady. They're gonna make it seem like they're going after something else, but then they're gonna go for her. Impressive, right? I'm telling you, my intuition's never wrong. Hey, I got a favor to ask.
Torneo de lucha. Lo haremos. Mercedes.
Professor Yuritsa seems, but I don't recognize his name. I guess the resemblance. Oh, you want me to join your class? I'm already having so much fun in my current class.
Oh.
Sorry to disappoint.
Bueno. Otra vez será Mercedes. Arma floral. No puedo pasar. El sacerdote.
Do you know what this room is? It is the church's treasure. I say treasure, but I do not mean silver and gold and jewels. Anything that would cause too great a stir, should it be stolen? No. The church knows.
Aquí tampoco puedo pasar. Aquí está Dimitri.
Let's see. All this talk of assassination plots brings back dark memories. It is nothing. I am sorry for allowing my mind to wander. My focus should be solely on.
I hear you have fought alongside Catherine. I would wager that her power. Had you the chance to witness her relic? Thunderbrand, glowing red. That glow is a sure sign that her blood contains a crest that harm.
Okay.
No puedo subir las escaleras tampoco. Bueno, yo creo que habrá una casa que esté liada con otros. Hey, Ferdinand, ¿estás mirando los caballos, tío?
Setting fire to the stables to distract everyone. It is the oldest trick in the book. I will stand guard and watch over the stable and the knights.
Please, do me. He cometido un error imperdonable al comprar dos juegos de té idénticos. Quisiera regalarle uno a alguien, pero solo la condición de que sepa apreciar el genoso secreto. ¿Podría ayudarme a la persona indicada?
Students wandering the monastery late at. They wouldn't happen to be from your class, would they?
Vamos a ver el mapa a ver dónde. ¿Dónde debemos ir? Biblioteca. Cantina. Y estanque. Bueno, hay pergaminos rojos en todos los sitios. Vamos a ir primero aquí donde está Lady Rhea. Ya me acerques, me está diciendo Catherine esta.
Professor.
In this nervous state, I might just cut you down.
¿Qué le pasa a esta?
Oh, come on, I'm only kidding. I'll take it.
Madre mía. Lady Rhea no está aquí. Aquí sí.
Might you have come looking for me because you were? I am quite all right, but your concern.
Really?
What a terrifying story. However, an assassination attempt, pardon. You think the goal intriguing? I suppose the.
Será la biblioteca. Ya no vamos conociendo el palacio.
¿Eh?
Bien. Muy bien.
There are numerous books in this library that you cannot find, but once you are here, you can read them easily enough. I doubt someone would go to the... Sometimes Seteth will dispose of books that are deemed inappropriate for the monastery, but that's about it. In a way, I suppose that makes those particular volumes more valuable, right?
Vale. Vista todo. Vamos a la catedral. A ver qué podemos encontrar allí. La consejera, hay una carta en el buzón. Venga, va. Quiero hacer que cierta opinión deje de ser tan grosera, pero es que de compa. Este le da completamente igual lo que le diga. No sé hacer. A ver, es que ¿qué te voy a decir? Está la Torre de la Diosa, es un lugar sagrado en el que se celebran rituales y esas cosas. Normalmente a los estudiantes no se les permite la entrada. Pero aunque te imaginas, esta operación solo ha conseguido despertar su curiosidad. Algunos ya han intentado colarse.
At least for this month, that kind of behavior, we have a lot more security. What with the goddess's rite of rebirth coming up.
Por aquí hay otro pergamino rojo de estos. Flame.
I have acted a bit given the circumstances. I mean, silly of me, really. The timing. Oh, but more importantly, it is only open to the public on the day of the goddess's rite of rebirth. Here's an idea. On the day of the rite, the monastery will be open to the public, including the holy mausoleum. The holy mausoleum is where the tomb of the divine. That's pretty much all that's in there. It's sealed with a powerful magic to protect against would-be grave robbers.
In the monastery that someone might go after. Even this here kitchen contains precious wares. I hear that stuff is fancy, but not very drinkable. I doubt anyone.
Well, what's the matter? You're running all over creation. Ah, you don't believe. Even so, the knights have their orders. We can't abandon our duty to guard Lady Rhea. The goddess's rite of rebirth is an important event for the Church of Seros. They say it's the day when the goddess will return to walk among us. Not too likely, if you ask me. Best if you keep that to yourself.
Y cuando tengas un momento, ¿puedes ayudarme a encontrar una cosa que he perdido? Sí, pero ahora no.
If the greenhouse was targeted, this place contains the heart. So many beautiful flowers, plants that can save or end lives. They are all my precious children.
arte y cultura todavía no está disponible.
No.
Me sale un visto. Voy a hablar otra vez con Edelgar y comentarle lo que he averiguado. Hemos podido reducir la hipótesis sobre los objetivos del enemigo. El futuro diría ya si estamos en lo cierto. Hay un lugar que la iglesia estima por encima de los demás. Se verá al público la habilidad ritual, con la cual lo quedará mucho del puesto que de costumbre. Mausoleo sagrado.
We can't know for certain, but it's a distinct possibility that the holy mausoleum is our.
Vamos al día 7 de la luna de los mares. Será un personal tutoría. Son 4 puntos para la tutoría. Vamos a subir la espada. Y fe.
Understanding. You are giving me praise? I am closing in on expertise.
Vale, lo estaba haciendo mal, yo gastaba solo un punto en cada personaje.
I still have much to look. I'm getting close.
Aumentarle también coraza.
I'm improving.
Y pica no tenía equitación.
I'm improving.
Vamos con Ferdinand.
I will master this.
Mándose. Vale. Y ahora, pues Caspar. Subimos el hacha.
Thanks for your help.
Rango C.
As long as it makes me stronger.
Hostia, me he dejado solo de día uno.
Tell me something.
Tengo una duda. Dentro de poco habré probado todos los platos del menú de cantina. ¿Qué voy a hacer entonces? ¿Tendré que repetir la misma comida una y otra vez? Sugerir platos.
Makes sense to me. Professor.
Yo lo que quiero arrasar en los combates, soltando mamporros a diestro y siniestro. Y qué mejor manera de hacerlo que con un hacha afilada. Profe, deja que me centre en mejorar el que se lo merece, por favor. Al momento he estado mejorando hacha y puños. Mejorar el dominio de hacha para destacar en clase guerrero. Quitamos los puños. ¿Esto no han recogido lo de los caballos?
I may sound terrible, but you won't notice when everyone else sings.
Our voices are all over the place. We must.
Flying sea.
Our professor is certainly adventurous.
What?
Yes.
I was hoping.
It's a decent result for two people who don't get along.
Bueno, son las enemigas, ¿no?
Perhaps I've been well taught. Not a total waste.
I've grasped it. How?
Es el seminario, ¿vale? Mira esta nueva guerrera que ha aparecido.
I still have much to learn. Seems simple enough.
Venga, vamos a hacer otra tutoría.
Battlefield has much to teach. Flat is all in hand. Is all in hand.
Vamos a hacer una lectiva. Preferiría no tener que entrar al combate, pero si no hay más remedio, me gustaría adoptar el papel de senador y así libremente luchar en vanguardia. Lo que mejor será que concierte de estudiar los procesos de la fe. No me gustaría dejar el cambio.
Hello, professor. May I speak? You seem to hold Edelgard in high esteem. She is certainly talented. No doubt about that. But I wonder, what is your opinion of me? Be honest. Do not hold back. Pretend that I am just a regular person. Not this... Evenly matched? Me? With her? I was just being modest before. Honestly, I have always prided myself on being superior, but evidently that is not your perspective. I suppose there is only one thing to do. I must dip. Nonsense! You have entirely underestimated my abilities. You think I could ignore such a slight upon my honor? Not likely. Come, Professor. We will begin with battle. Edelgard's skills in combat are no match. I heard that just the other day, she defeated... Well, anything Edelgard can do, I can do better. And in half the time. Professor, you can be my eyewitness and timekeeper.
Here we go.
That's
well, it will be fine. It seems you have saved my life. I thank you, Professor. What a splendid.
Is that so?
Bueno, pues lo vamos a dejar aquí en esta parte. En el día 20 de la Luna de los Mares, 7. Voy a hacerle un seminario.